Because it's always known for this whole life, you know? on the sales floor. For your convenience, smoking is permitted in the snack bar area only.
Yeah.
A Bellarmine,
yeah. And I just put, I don't know how I carried his body over there, but I put his body in the trunk and took him over there and put him in there.
Did you put him in the dumpster?
When was this? Probably Friday morning. Friday during the day.
Come back home then. business, we're satisfied with them. It could also earn much more easily. Command homage and acceptance by the whole earth. It is because it is a great consciousness. The truth consciousness that it will insist on a real change. That the aim of our yoga is to rise beyond the nirvana. But in the ashram, there are extremely few who have reached or have tried to reach even the nirvana. To reach even the nirvana, one has to give up ego and desire. Could it be said that even a few sadhaks in the ashram have succeeded in doing so? Surely, everybody must be making some effort to do this. Why then they are not successful? Is it that after some effort, they forget the aim?